think the question we have to ask ourselves is, what could possibly go wrong?